An acceptance letter to your favorite university is a dream come true for any college hopeful, and Rion Holcombe is no exception.
I got accepted?
Rion Holcombe is 20 years old and he's always dreamed of going to Clemson. However, his dream is not that simple since Rion has Down syndrome. Clemson University has a LIFE program for students with special needs. In the two-year program, students are given a post-secondary experience on a college campus. The students live in the dorms, they have an RA to help them, and they learn all kinds of functional life skills. And while the LIFE program is custom to students with special needs, they also get a full college Clemson experience. And Rion was one of the chosen few that gets to go.
Did they say yes?
They said yes. What do you say?
Yes! Oh my gosh! This is crazy!
Are you happy?
Yes!
You're gonna be a college student next year.
I know!
You're gonna be a Clemson Tiger!
Rion will be starting school soon and I wish him all the best. And while you're here, subscribe to 1 Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.